sales as much as Q1, because I think that on Q2, I help a lot of the new buyers and sellers. I spend more time. Hopefully, I can close more deals in Q3, right?
Yeah.
Are you going to interview me?
Oh, yeah. Sorry. Sunny wants me to interview her. Oh, yeah. Sunny wants to. Okay, Sunny. So I noticed you are very successful. You are one of the top agents with Cover Banker. But then I noticed, even like last year, since last year until now, right, in the middle of this coronavirus and stuff like that, I noticed you always focus on showing homes. I see you in the office showing homes every day. You're like, and then you never discriminate the consumers, meaning you treat the people who's selling a $5 million home the same way like somebody who's buying a $500,000 home is the same way like somebody looking to buy like what, a $200,000 condo, right? So question is this, how do you have that mindset that, number one, obviously you are not working for money. Jokingly, me and Chelsea joking like, man, Sunny's car is more expensive than the house that she's selling. So obviously, she's not working for money. But it's kind of obvious. But I'm curious though, because you never complain. You never complain the price is too low. You never complain the distance is so far away. You just did it. So my question to you is, like, what motivates you? Like, why you do what you do? And you work 7 days a week, and you do it with joy. How do I know? I can see you're smiling, I can see you're excited and stuff, but so my question is, what drives you, what motivates you, what, like, you understand the question? Yeah.
I think this is my lifestyle. I like hang out with people, I like meet people, and especially in the real estate, every day I met different buyers, sellers, all different personality. For me, it's like a big challenge. And I always hang out with my best team members and my best friend. Also, for the company, I like the environment. For people who always around me, they always have a like, good heart and positive attitude, passion for the work. So no matter what, whenever I worked in the company, I feel happy. So that's all. Just, you know, I just like my job. I think sell houses is my passion. Is that right? And before in my old company, I always working for myself, and I never compare. If I can working with whole teams, I be happier, right? And before I always do the sales by myself, like open house. All the paperwork I do, all the clients is a referral. So now after Freeman introduced me to this company, I think this company, the teamwork really fit me, fit my personal style. And when I came here, I feel different. It's all the people around me who can help me do the open houses. And I like it, you know, it's like a party. And then when we have a party, when you're happy, you know, all the client come in, the buyer come in, you know, we can close escrow.
Yeah.
That's our deal, right? And all the TC, they always help me do my paperwork. I say they always help me follow the lead and give me the new lead. And in this moment, I have more time to concentrate on my buyers. That's why I really enjoy it. So in Q3, I hope I can sell more deals, close more deals. And what I wish, if I have time, I can bring more good agents as me, as our teams. You join our teams, join our company, we can service more better.
Yeah, you know what I like? So what you've been doing, not only you are selling yourself, but you're actually sharing the message to the other agents. Hey man, there's an easier way to sell money without giving up your personal life to do it. Because now you just focus on one thing, going to a buyer and meeting appointments, because everything else has been delegated.
Yes.
Congratulations.
Thank you.
Sunny Wong, ladies and gentlemen.